How's it going up there? This is Jordan Jones on Mario Kart Wii. We're going to start the Leaf Cup right now. As you can see, I went back to the Banana Cup, got my 2-star rank, so we don't have to worry about doing it now. As you can see right there. Let's get started with the Leaf Cup, shall we? Desert Fuel is the first track in the Leaf Cup. This track is not that difficult for some reason. As long as you know what you're doing. I'm pretty good at this track. The first track in the Leaf Cup is not a difficult track at all. This track is pretty easy. There will be some different tracks in this cup. But this one is really easy, this track. I wonder if the second one is going to be harder. I'll do my best as I can. This cup, right here. Okay, here's the part that shark turns, but for the most part in this track, these shark turns are pretty easy to do. Definitely nowhere near as annoying as that first one from the banana cut. Way easier than that. At least this first one, the leaf cut, is way easier than that first one from the banana cut. The other one was like ice, and this one was like almost like a desert one. So the ice one was harder. And I know it was before. I don't even care if I run into one of those. I'm doing really good on this track for some reason. Although I did pretty well on this track. These tracks are gonna be all right. I'm gonna do it. I don't know why that lightning thing took the pokies away. That was odd. Okay, first track of the Leaf Cup. That's not that hard. That's very easy. These tracks in this cup are not super difficult, but they're not super easy. In fact, they're not even easy at all. Except for this one. That's a cool new good one.